Katie is probably one of the weirdest people I know. When I first met her, all she talked about was Hub, Pomeranians, and candy, and it's still the same today.
The moment I realized I like Katie was when I found out that she Irish tap danced. If you thought this was weird, you should have seen her do it with a wig on.